thank Roger for his service here, and I appreciate everyone coming out tonight. So Roger's been with Wyeth and Pfizer for about 26 years. In 8 of those years, he's been with Thermacare, supporting the quality management system. And I've only known Roger for just over a year, but I'm here to tell you, he is one of the most dedicated people I've ever met in my life. He is dedicated to his job in Thermacare, and I really appreciate that. I've learned a lot from Roger. So if I can get a round of applause and a thank you.
Show these to everybody, Roger. Is this your baby pictures? Or?
Last day. Yeah.
You know, thank you. I've talked to Roger several times. He likes to do home projects, so we're gonna get Roger to love.
I got some work for you to do, Roger.
You got some art?
Work at my house.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my nephew doesn't do it.
Yeah, the thing is, I work for an hour now. And I can't give you a quote. All I can tell you is, it'll be pretty easy. Yeah.
Not cheap, is what he's saying.
I told you that wouldn't be a last stocking, and I know that.
He's got that notary stamp greens now.
It's only good in New Jersey.
And so, just, you know, I like to, I really do appreciate y'all being here and just, you know, taking the time. You know, it really was not necessary, but I appreciate you doing it, and also appreciate just the opportunity to work with you guys. Because it really has been, I mean, it's been, you know, it's been a pleasure just to get to know you and to learn about the product and, you know, kind of grow individually and grow with you and grow as an organization. And I think, you know, I really do think that the greatest days are ahead. I believe that. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.